All right, welcome back for some more Axie Arena here. Fixing up our squad still. I had this dude or this team lined up on the main menu for a while now, but I still haven't tried it. I tried all three Axies actually, but all on different teams. Never this combo. We're going to try it now with this combo here and see how we do. Round one, you know we pass. Uh-oh. Gonna be a problem round two, I think. Is that beast coming or what? What's this beast about to do? I'm gonna pass again. No, super dangerous here. Oh, the big shield with a carrot. Yes, yes, we pass. I've been finding that round two, people have been passing the turn a lot, so here we go. Now I'm probably dead, but we're gonna try to make it happen. Don't kill me now. Double Gota, I don't know, using all our energy here to go after this plant. Will it be enough? That plant looks kind of diesel. I don't know. Let's see what happens here. Oh, and I put a 152 shield up for my aquatic just in case the bird comes. And looky, looky. Here he is. Look at that little bird boy. Yeah, you out there. So I put the snail shell on my tank. I didn't even need to do it because the beast stayed home, but we're Gota in the crap out of this dude. Gota, Gota, take all those Gotas. So now our opponent doesn't have any energy. What to do? What to do? Poppy, Poppy, disable the mouth. Do I just Poppy? Do I just pass? I'm gonna pass. You know, I could see our opponent coming over with a little owl, but I'm just gonna pass it. Ooh, another pass. All right. Well then, what are we gonna do now? Still not great. Try to live, maybe this beast, if he's got four cards, we're probably dead. So that's not gonna work. Maybe just a double cactus. You know, that's probably not going to work either. I'm kind of in a bad spot here. I want to live, but this dude's coming. This dude is coming. Double cactus, though? Not really great. Double cactus snail shell? You know what? I don't think I can win now. I'm like stuck. You stuck, man. I don't want to waste anything on my... You know what? Maybe I will. Maybe I will. Let's do it. Let's go. Bring it, beast. Bring it, beast. Ooh, we could live. We could live. Maybe. He's going to do 165. Oh, we could live, dude. Oh, we going to live. 139. We lived. All right, that was the play, dude. Now, what is going to happen... What are we dismissing here? I guess we're just going to get rid of this Kataro on our main plant. Now the question is, what's about to happen? Is this bird going to come and try to wreck me? I wouldn't be surprised. Let's go for it. Come on, bird. Don't do me. Oh, yeah. Come on, baby. We're going to live. We got the shields, though. Yo, we got the shields, baby. Yeah, son. Yeah, son. Go to Oni. Now a double cactus might not be enough here to kill this beast. The beast. Oh, shit. Big boy crits. Big boy crits. Big boy crits. Now that was a big old crit, dog. And if our opponent passes the turn, guess what we get to do? We get to shake the beast. Ooh, shake the beast. Shake the beast. We're going to shake that beast. Now the tables have definitely turned. You know what it was? It was that play, dude. We put the snail shell on our plant when it looked like all was lost. Shake that sucker. Get out of here, beast. Put a poison on the bird and Gota, dude. Put a Gota on you. Now what can you do? We're just going to pass the turn again. Yup. Two cards. Cool. I wanted you to play three cards, but you only did that. All right, so cactus, cactus. I mean, it's pretty much curtains for you, dude. I'm gonna put play this 50. I'm gonna play the Bidens over the Gota for the extra shield, just in case, because the bird trying to get us. The bird's coming. You know how those birds be critting? He needs revenge. He wants revenge.
But you ain't gonna get it.
Boom! Crit it again! Crit it again on these fools. All right, we in the 10th spot. We in the 10th spot.
Give me some 10. Oh, damn. The big boys. The big boys, we got payback.
Oh, okay. A fellow gravel ant in the back line. Well, you don't say. I like him. He's pretty good. 2 range, 3 range up. Hatsune, maybe a Hatsune. We're going to be seeing... we're going to be seeing Hatsunes versus gravel ants in the back. That's why it's important, and I'm starting to build my scholar teams like this.
With this in mind.
2 ranged... and 2 melee. Double range, double melee. You know, we gotta... Hey, you got those 4 melee or 4 range cards. You gotta be really careful, man. Kestrel.
Gravel Ant.
Kestrel Hatsune. Hatsune. No, you can't do that. You could do Kestrel
Spicy Butt. That's spicy, but...
All right, passing the turn. Round one, passing the turn. Ain't doing shit. Don't go to me, bro. Don't go to me, though. Looks like it is. He's queuing up in the back. He's got his lips puckered.
Lips are puckered up.
Oh, no, he's going to heal. Okay, well, that's dumb. You're going to heal?
You ain't got no energy.
Round two, pass the turn. We're going slow. Slow, baby. Slow, baby.
Go slow. Take it slow. Take it slow.
Damn, I don't have no freaking cards. What the hell? Round three, pass the turn. Oh my goodness. All right, hold on. Gravelant, we can get hit with the Gravelant. Disable targets melee cards. He's gonna disable my back and my horn, but you know, I don't even care. I ain't got shit to do.
Pass that turn, pass that turn, pass that turn.
Bruh, we going crazy over here. We passing 1, 2, 3. Now we got 9 energy, and we're just not buff. We're just not buff, dude. We're just not strong. I don't know why we aren't. We're just not strong. Are we just going to go to the shit out of this, dude? Double Gota, Chipwreck. Our opponent probably passes the turn here, right? I would imagine you just pass the turn. Cactus. I don't even know if this kills, though, dude. This better fucking kill. If our opponent doesn't pass here, I'll be surprised. I'm expecting a turn pass. You gotta pass once. We ain't playing antenna. Damn, you playing all your cards every round. And I just can't get any cards, really. I don't know. I don't have much damage. All right, just still not passing. Playing a feather. Playing a feather. Destroy. Destroy. Uh-oh. Is a Gota coming from our opponent, or is he going to heal again? All right, we got the feather. Boink. A Gota. Okay, we're going to lose one, but we got power-up attacks. Let's go, baby. Big dog in the back.
Finishing with the trap.
The prickly trap. Boom, sucker! Bet you didn't think that shit was coming. Now, did you, eh?
Now, did you?
All right, what's this guy? 2 melee, 2 range. All right, this little blue bird. He's an aquatic, but he looks like a bird. Little blue bird over there. We're going to try to smash him. What's he going to do? We don't know. You have no idea. He's gonna try some other shit. Gota. If you pass the turn, we're blowing both your shits up. Nope, he ain't passing. All right, come on, break the shield. Good, we stun ourselves. Sequence it right. With the sponge in the middle, play your defensive card in the middle if you think you're about to encounter
a problem.
Now we're gonna finish up with 2 Gotas, although there's no need. The dude ain't got shit. Maybe I should have poisoned him. I kind of want to wait for the poison, though, for the back dude. Gota. Now pass the turn. Now, will you please pass the goddamn turn? Gota. I'm trying to blow your shit up. No, he won't. He's going to stun my plant, stun my aquatic, and I'm still not going to kill his ass.
You bitch. You's a hoe bitch.
All right. Can't get him to go. This guy doesn't want to die for shit. He's like, you know what? I ain't dying. for shit. All right, here we go. Don't give him any last stand ticks. Ooh, the guy in the back's going. All right. He's going to disable me. Disabler. Ooh, double go to no-no. We're going to live. We're going to live.
Aqua, he's strong.
Bow! Raise that damage. Aqua's strong. Now what does the Aqua do? He disables.
Yes, he does.
And what, he go does? Or he just tries to smash all hard? He disables for sure, because that's going to open it up for our plant next turn to come in with the bangarangs and not have to worry about the snail shell. Although it's gonna kind of suck because he's gonna be able to heal. So if I hurt him right here, he's gonna heal. Do I just double poison? I don't think so. I saved those. I think I disable for sure and I go to? Maybe he plays one card. Maybe he plays one snail and tries to kill me with one card. Gota
is the play.
All right, he plays one card.
Would you look at that, man?
Destroy that shit. You ain't saving nothing. And you ain't gonna kill me, dude. I'm here, I'm strong, and I'm ready to wreck. I'm in your way, bro. I am in
your way.
You gotta do something about me, dude. You gotta play two cards. There you go.
Good little boy. Now that's a good boy.
Oh, double heal though. I don't like it. Can't say I like the heals. All right, here we got to do prickly traps. He can't do the snail shell. So we got a prickly trap and hope that something happens. He's also going to disable my melee. We don't care. Right? Who's he going to disable? Disable my melee. All right, we got yams. We could spicy him up, but we don't care. We're gonna try to wreck face. Cactus, baby. Try to wreck. Oh, he's healing. You know, this guy's going to be hard to beat, actually. He's got the heals. Maybe I should yam him up. I don't know. We're just going to smack. 152. Maybe my boy can crit. He's got bug and beast parts. No, no crit. All right. All right. Now my dude is about to get all crazy. So I'm just going to throw my big shield up here. I'm just going to do it like this. You know, what does he do? Does he possibly throw a snail shell out there? I think I have to do it like this. I put the Bidens in the middle. All right, he's healing. This guy's going to be so tough, dude. He crits me. Fuck. He's going to be hard to beat, man. He's going to be real hard to beat. He's got the heals. He's healing.
Boom, boom, boom.
All right, smack the dude. Bidens. Smack the dude again. Bidens. I got a big shield. 140. Pump it up. 154. Pump it up. He's got the heals, but we're coming in with the cactus. It's a trap, bro. Don't do it. Oh, we fell for the trap.
Oh, damn.
My man fell for that trap.
You fell right in it, dog.
All right, it's going to be it for this one. Thank you all for watching.
Later.